to the slaughter. You ever heard of paradise syndrome? No? It's when you got it so good, you're scared it's gonna get taken away.
She's probably getting shagged by tramps, snuffed out, chopped up, bunged in a wheelie and sold on film to a pedo ring in Thailand.
Jackie, stop it.
I'm angry, hungry.
Well, get something to eat then.
I am.
Come on, pick up. Michaela, I'm going to ring Teresa now.
£8.
Is it only £4, Ollie?
£8 for 2 pasties. Are you having a laugh?
No, look.
Here's £2. Pick the wrong day, mate.
What's up with you?
Perfect teething, southerners.
Jackie.
You actually live here? And you're not the gardener, right? What?
Feet! Landed on.
Nah, I can't eat. My nerves have gone over this gig. I've got on the newbie stage. Can't believe Kev managed to get me a spot.
Are you eating my chicken bites?
Sorry.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Hey! Sorry to have a lie in, did you blink?
I'm just waiting for Jamie and then we're off to the van.
Hey, you played a blinder.
Listen, just remember me when you're packing our stadiums.
Yeah, and if you grab, you won't let us stay.
No pressure, then.
So, Kev, you want all this?
You've definitely made the Grimbo card list.
Hey, sleep okay?
Imogen came with us at summer and we're still here at Christmas. Mi casa, su casa, boys, yeah?
Oh, cheers, Kev.
I can't wait to see you rock today, Josh. You want to head to the festival with me?
After?
After what?
After I show you bath.
You're cheeky.
I'm off to the van now, Kev.
Yeah, it's all right. Take your time.
I've been with him all night.
Dogging. Me business.
Can I get you guys any drinks?
Brew would be good.
Cool. Have you got anything stronger?
I just need someone to help me focus on the music, you know?
Yes.
While you're there, mate.
Smart man.
I'm on holiday.
Yeah.
So am I.
Queen, model, singer, actress, fashion ranges, perfume, eau de twat. Teresa has doors open for her.
Eau de third person twat.
She's really happening, isn't it?
Nothing's gonna stop me now, babe.
This is London City, not Baghdad.
Decent dinner and early to bed. We're still gonna have a few glasses of cab sav.
Absolutely not. I'm going into this marriage bright-eyed and bushy-tailed.
You sound gay. A couple of jars, a couple of birds. It's the law.
Jars and birds.
Hello, have you met Tony?
Hey. How's my speech coming along?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Yeah, well, nothing about my exes, all right? This is all about the future. A mature, stable, working relationship. Stepmum for Harry, front of house eye candy for ill nosh. Somebody to do my books, rub my feet, tell me I'm right when I'm feeling insecure.
Where's the love bit?
Well, I fancy her. I'll grow to love what she does for me. I told you, Dom, I'm not a teenager anymore.
If you're doing all this, if you don't love her.
Of course he does. He's just saying that it's not necessarily the biggie. Don't worry, Toe, you're doing the right thing. And you and Cindy, you're like a horse and carriage. Like bacon and eggs. Like hospitals and MRSA.
Does she make your heart skip a beat when she walks in the room?
Just relax, okay, Dom?
Oh, too early for me.
Oh, come on, it's your hen.
Yeah, and I don't want to be booze ravaged. Open pores, thread veins, dry lines, bloating. It's in the future.
What, you and Tony in an old people's home? Him sterilising your dentures and you changing his bag because you're still so in love. Nice gig.
Why are you here?
Because I missed you.
Who are you running from this time?
I have met the one. I am very happy, thank you. Harvey Garcia. He's minted and hung like a burro. Savannah Medeiros will soon be Savannah Medeiros Garcia. Watch his face. Oh, and I've got my own karaoke bar now. Currently looking at another three.
Wow. I won't see my wedding present.
Is Darren giving you one?
What? Oh, I'm sure he will. You know, I think I'll go and check on Holly. I won't be long.